Well, thanks to Hannover, I am now in this ice bucket challenge, and I would donate the money to the Pumpkin Fountain Foundation. And as next, I would nominate, furthermore, Keith Waters, CEO of European Tour, Commissioner of LPGA, Mike Wan, and Eiko Schulz-Hansen, General Manager of the Solheim Cup 2015. Guys, good luck with the ice bucket challenge.
Great job!
Oh, that's awesome!
Okay.